in order to determine which elements on the periodic table have the smallest ionization energies, let's first recall the ionization.